In this video, we'll show you how to create forms in our editor. Website forms are one of the best ways to get leads, subscribers, and sales on your website. We recommend starting with a preset and adding or removing elements as necessary. But you can also build forms from scratch by adding a blank form element and adding components you need. Let's start with a basic horizontal form. Sitejet automatically includes privacy policy and capture questions, which appear after a user clicks submit. We'll change the title to Homepage Contact Form. If you use different contact forms across the website, we recommend naming them differently to keep form entries in the customer portal's overview labeled properly. Let's also add custom success and error messages. By default, the form responses are sent via email. If we leave the recipient blank, it will go to the client's email address on file. But let's change it to two addresses, separated by a semicolon. We can also change the subject line and body text of the email. Now let's look at the form elements. There are over a dozen different form elements, each with unique settings. Let's look at two, starting with the date element. We can make it required for this form. We can also change the label and placeholder text. In addition to the general settings, we can adjust the date and time settings. Let's choose a format that includes the day of the week, and let's gray out Saturday and Sunday. Now let's add a dynamic maximum date within the next 2 weeks. Let's also add a checkbox element, which automatically snaps to the columns in our preset. We'll ask the customer where they heard about us and include three options. It's easy to create powerful, great-looking forms in our editor. But we're not just limited to sending the responses by email. We can also share form information with external tools using webhooks. Zapier is a popular choice for using webhooks since we can link form data to hundreds of apps. We'll open our Zapier account, select Connect Webhooks, and copy our custom URL into the webhooks option. Finally, we can also add third-party forms using the HTML element. For example, to add a newsletter signup, we'll add an HTML block and paste the custom code from the email service. Forms are a great way for you and your client to engage with customers, and they're a breeze to set up. Until next time, get your hands on Sitejet today.